and just how much it meant to her. I mean, obviously, she's
Qatar!
Five-time Olympian, going for her fifth gold medal. You know, I get to see just how much that means to her and how much she puts into it. So I know this means the world to her, and I just couldn't be prouder and happier. And I feel like, you know, I get to share in it, even though I'm not really deserving enough to be flag bearer.
I think you're deserving enough. That's just fine. But, and you got to take the entire team on the ride here through the opening ceremony virtually. Megan, thanks. Good luck bouncing back. Okay. We know. Thank you, Team USA. We appreciate y'all. Megan, good luck bouncing back from the Sweden game. We'll be watching.
Thanks, Mike.
I like Megan's energy. Canada! Oh, Canada! Sorry. Oh, I love their flag!
Our friends to the north.
Yep.
386 athletes.
Where are my Canadians, eh?
Actually, the largest Canadian delegation since the 84 games in Los Angeles.
I want to see that flag.
Love to see them come into the stadium. They are clapping. They are happy.
Oh, there it is!
Not just in outfit, but also...
Sorry, I got emotional. I love Canadians. I'm from Arizona, by the way. We love Canadians. We even have quite a few down here. And...